They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Harvey Kinkle, the only person you're gonna scare is yourself!
Gotcha.
Good night, Harvey.
Good night, Sabrina.
In the town of Greendale, where it always feels like Halloween, there lived a girl who was half witch, half mortal, who, on her 16th birthday, would have to choose between two worlds, the witch world of her family and the human world of her friends.
Happy birthday, sweet 16.
And that girl is me.
Are you willing to forsake the path of light and follow the path of night?
It's very tempting to run. It's very tempting.
I can't do this.
You must.
I shall deliver Sabrina.
You're going to die, half-breed.
Girls, girls, let's not be catty bitches, hmm?
It's just that you've grown up before my very eyes.
You're a rebel, Spellman. That's how I like my witches.
You turned into the prettiest.
I'm not an evil person. But these are desperate times.
Sabrina Spellman, and I will not sign it away.
Would you like to do the honors?
With pleasure.
Rise, rise, rise! Happy birthday, sweet 16.
Something crazy last night, and I do want to just be completely open and honest. Yes, I did cocaine twice last week, but I did zero cocaine preceding the event that I'm about to describe.
What the?
Clark was glowing. I also accidentally roofied myself last night too, but I don't know if that's really relevant.
Jay was Clark. You were getting tons more views by the second. You're blowing up.
This guy glows. He friggin' glows. What the fuck?
But I'm pretty sure there's like a reasonable explanation for this.
You little shit!
There could be a religious angle to this whole thing.
God would probably choose someone simple.
Sweet. Oh, that's not me. I mean, I'm not simple and sweet. I'm very edgy, actually.
Do you like cats?
This is Skittles, and as you can see, she's a real snack machine.
We don't even know that this is a religious thing. Maybe you're just gonna spontaneously combust.
Maybe?
What? Low percentage.
I have noticed that you guys have not been doing your actual job for a couple of days now.
It's a lot more than a couple days, but something really important is going on with Clark.
You have been chosen by God to help the world.
Oh, no, really? I was afraid he was gonna say something like this.
That's
I was
all right,
really but nervous about exactly this.
She's here.
Who's here?
Satan.
If Clark is the beacon to God, the freaky possibilities of how this could all play out are literally endless.
What the hell are you?
We are the four horsemen of the apocalypse.
Horse people? Feel you, sister.
I can feel you flowing through me.
Buck, the glowing is gorgeous. Tom, need the hands above the equator.
Three万年前，染魔之战异常惨烈。 这可就是仙战神的朔风剑，对着东方青苍一插，
住手！
师父，我擅自做主，收留了一名可怜的醉仙。虽然动不动就发脾气，但本性好像不坏。
本座能重建这九霄星辰，还多亏了你。
定是你与本座做了什么，才导致还神。
你现在在我身体里，我在你身体里。
闭嘴！
不怕告诉你，你只要在我这个废柴身体里面，不管你多厉害，保准你什么都干不成。
你，万事有果便有因，只要重复一遍换身前的行为，说不定可以换回去。
救命啊！救命啊！你欠亲了，换回来了吗？
你个无赖，本座现在就宰了你！
竟敢对我尊上无礼！
把这个胆大包天的小仙女给本座关起来！
尊上，
来是请呀！
苍炎海强者为尊，不若换身一事抖落风声。
拜见尊上。
你我
你与我就死无葬身之地了，你都说过很多次了。
长河仙君。
带你回家。
Some stories start at the beginning. Ours begins here.
What the?
No one knew which came first.Hybrids or the virus? But that question would become the biggest mystery of our lifetime. This is a story about a very special boy. A boy we come to know as Sweettooth.
Some bad people are still out there. And they don't like you because you're different. It's not just about you and me anymore. You have to be brave.
We have one chance.
There's stronger, more powerful vampires out there.
And they're gunning for you.
Good, let them.
She's a vampire, you have to kill her.
She's my daughter.
We need to move now.
The sun, it isn't burning. I swear I'll kill you all.Who the hell are you?
What a nice surprise.
It's a rampage.
Take the fight to them before they take it to you.
Not much of a planner, huh?
She's a vanhelsing. That's her plan.